Paul Newman is Butch Cassidy. And the Sundance Kid is Robert Redford. Catherine Ross is Etta Place.
Dynamite's ready, Butch.
Well, that ought to do it.
Think you used enough dynamite there, Butch?
Most of this is true, and all of it blazes with action. You've never met a pair like Butch and Sundance.
Well, we're back in business, boys and girls.
Outlaws with style, in a class all their own.
You know, when I was a kid, I always thought I was going to grow up to be a hero.
Don't tell me how to rob a bank. I know how to rob a bank.
And anything you ask of me, I'll do. Except one thing. I won't watch you die.
You just keep thinking, Butch. That's what you're good at.
An incredible pair of rugged adventurers, creating a living legend on two continents.
But it's just one guy.
Don't you get sick of being right all the time?
They robbed trains.
Stop it.
Looted banks.
Manos arriba.
They got him up.
Ah, you're so damn smart, you read it.
And one girl shared their love and larceny.
Raindrops keep falling on my head. And just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed, nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head.
What are you doing?
Stealing your woman?
Take her.
Boy, you're a romantic bastard, I'll give you that.
Then, Mr. E.H. Harriman of the Union Pacific put the top lawmen in the West on their trail.
They're very good!
If he just pay me what he's spending to make me stop robbing him, I'd stop robbing him.
They were outlaws, running out of time and out of space, and a changing world was closing in on them. From the American West to New York, to the dangerous new frontier of Bolivia.
Bolivia?
Well, he'll feel a lot better after he's robbed a couple of banks.
I'll jump first.
Then you jump first.
No, I said.
What's the matter with you?